To enable the on-screen keyboard for a Mac computer, you'll start by opening the System Preferences. From here, select Keyboard. Here, you'll see a list of actions. Select the third option, which says Show Keyboard in Emoji Viewers and Menu Bar. Once you have enabled that, you'll see on the right side we have a shortcut. If you select that button, you'll see Show Keyboard Viewer. If you select that, that will bring up your on-screen keyboard.